young Felipe. Never been concerned about the he say, she say. Look inside my bank account, you see it's my B-day. Every day, all day, but I do not eat cake. And I do not see hate. Stink meaner, my demeanor with the Nina. Senoritas wanna meet me at the Catalina. Mixer, mix it up with my elixir. Overlooking the ocean, I'm hoping I see Flipper. Young Felipe, moving like a GTA. But not CJ, more like Tommy. Gabi, facts, space it, you can call me Drax. Swing every track, and you know it's about to stop. Turn up, say they want fire, let it burn up. Tryna break my habits, but some days I gotta got your girl hooked off the truth, no sojourner. You know I'm Ja Rule with the pen, ink murder. So I was writing about tomorrow, what's a day called? Throwing curves at a no baseball. We work through it, hashtag no days off. Feeling blessed, no thanks God. Dude say that on my lines, no A, but I got dope in my quote speech napalm. So before you wanna ride, ticket breaks, y'all on very thin ice with some really cheap skates. No food, we do very cheap dates. Don't give me bad mood, but that.
Hello everyone, the weather forecasters promised us a very pleasant day for football, and that's exactly what we've got. I'm Derek Ray, and ready with his tactics board alongside me is Stuart Robson, my commentary partner. And we have action from foot rivals coming up for you. What might we see? And he got to it fairly easily. And here's the starting 11 for juniors. Alisson gets the nod in goal. Virgil van Dijk plays alongside Marquinhos in central defence. Kevin De Bruyne plays with Eden Hazard in the centre of midfield. And getting the vote of confidence in attack, Gareth Bale. Let's have a look at the initial 11 for the visitors. Nick Pope gets the nod between the posts. Ricardo Pereira plays with Ivan Cordoba in the fullback positions. N'Golo Kante starts alongside Jorginho in the centre of midfield. And the story in attack is one of a strike partnership. A bit of running room now on the wing. Oh, breezing past him. Hazard, body on the line. Well, after months of rumours and counter-rumours, we finally get to see Kevin De Bruyne wearing his new colours. A massive talent. But, Stuart, what do you expect to see from him?
Well, they were looking a bit thin in the middle.
Takes it on! High echelon goalkeeping there. Played over. Well, it still could be dangerous. And problem solved for now. Eden Hazard. Neymar. Here is Fred. Neymar makes his way forward with purpose. Options around him. But nothing comes of it. Good defending it was. And that's an important intervention.